Open up your fill valve.
Your water filling.
This is your fill valve. This is your, this one's a float style valve. When this ball float rises up and the tank fills, it shuts off your water like so. When the water level goes down, it opens the valve. The water comes up through this and down this tube, down into this fill tube, and fills the tank. We're just gonna wait for it to fill up, test it out, see if we have to make an adjustment. Also listen for that drip.